Favorite part of riding is probably being in a pack really close to a lot of people. They get you real, like, they get you real sharp because they get real close and try to make you fall, and you gotta sit there and drop that shit back and not let nobody hit you. That shit gets real out there. I lived in Philly for about 5 years now. There's a lot of cool scenes and everything, different types of people. I got introduced to this bike life shit out here. It's the best. It's almost like skating. It's pretty much skating. When I used to skate through Love, when I first moved to Philly about 5 years ago, I used to see all the old heads rocking the camo pants, and I would come through with the little ass pants on, and that shit just had me feeling the type of way every day. Yeah, I feel the stretchiness in these ones. You bust your ass, these shit don't rip. They don't rip at all. I want to be nice on the bike and nice and skating and just keep up with it. Just ride every day and tell them a fucking old head. My name is Anthony Rosado. I live in North Beach, Philadelphia. I ride dirt bikes and skateboards.